So what's going on, guys? It is Jamie, it's V Boxing. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel before you click on to any of the vids. Also, comment below in the comment section if you guys have any opinions in what I'm saying in any of the videos. Like always, it is appreciated if you guys could drop me a quick sub or two on my channel. So there's been this situation that I can't even talk about this video or this situation without laughing. The Amir Khan and Anthony Joshua saga on Twitter. Oh, you can't make this fucking shit up, can you? Amir Khan saying that his wife's been talking to other men and that Anthony Joshua is another man that she's been talking to, and that he's getting a divorce from his wife. He's in Dubai at the moment and he wishes his wife all the best, and saying that Anthony Joshua is having his sloppy seconds. Amir Khan's joking it. Amir Khan is a joke, man. He's the joke guy. And what is going on with Amir Khan? Is he boxing ever again? He hasn't boxed in almost 2 years. Doesn't look like he's getting in the ring anytime soon. He's out in Dubai, apparently with prostitutes. He's making it rain in strip clubs. He's been caught masturbating on fucking line to other women. And now this situation with Anthony Joshua and his wife. Like, is Anthony Joshua gave his wife the WAP? That's what a lot of people want to know. Has he gave her that Don Dado? Has he gave it a warp? Has he gave it a big boy? Like, we don't know the situation. But Anthony Joshua is saying that he's never even met the woman, that he likes his women big and beautiful. And he's posted a video of that song, Shaggy, It Wasn't Me, on his Twitter account. Like, Anthony Joshua is joking it. He joke as well. He's just been putting beer banter on Twitter about this situation. And yeah, Amir Khan's fucking roller coaster of a life carries on, this time with his wife. Obviously had the situation with his wife before, with the fucking masturbating online and his wife finding out about it and all this shit. Ugh. Amir Khan is just like, what the fuck is going on with the guy? Like, just box. Just box. We don't care about your missus and your life. Like, we just don't care about that. Like, don't air your dirty laundry online. Like, why would you do that? Like, I just don't understand. Like, is Amir Khan just doing this for attention? Like, we just don't know what the situation is with Amir Khan right now. And obviously him and his wife are going through shit, but why do you gotta post it online? Like, if fucking Anthony Joshua is changing your girlfriend's life, then we don't really need to know about it at the end of the day. But it is funny, it is very entertaining. Anthony Joshua does get a lot of attention from women. That is one thing I've noticed about Anthony Joshua, that he is Mr. Steal Your Girl. Like, he's a very popular fighter with the women. He's a very tall, muscular, handsome man, no homo, and the women are attracted to that. He's an athlete, he's a boxer, he's a very dominant athlete, so women are attracted to that. He's on top of the world, he's young and he's rich, women are attracted to that. So is what it is right now. Amir Khan has just got the Mr. Steal Your Girl treatment. And it is funny. So yeah, it's JM, it's Speedboxing.